guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use this trending sticker using Instagram app. So let's start this tutorial. First, you need to open your Instagram app. Now you have to go to the search option. Now you have to search here one feature page, Photogram 765. I will provide this page link in description. You can easily check it from there. You have to open this feature page. Now you have to go to the story option. This is your trending sticker. By going to this add your photo option, you can use this trending sticker. Now you have to come back, and suppose you will not find the sticker here, then you have to go to this highlight sticker option. Here you will find lots of trending sticker. You can use any sticker by going to add your photo option. In this way you can use this trending sticker. Please like, comment, share and subscribe.